Scully issued his first statement addressing the controversy to CNN following his suspension. "For several weeks, I was subjected to relentless criticism on social media and in conservative news outlets regarding my role as moderator for the second presidential debate, including attacks aimed directly at my family," Scully wrote. This culminated on Thursday, October 8, when I heard President Trump go on national television twice and falsely attack me by name. "Out of frustration, I sent a brief tweet addressed to Anthony Scaramucci. The next morning when I saw that this tweet had created a controversy, I falsely claimed that my Twitter account had been hacked. These were both errors in judgment for which I am totally responsible. I apologize," Scully said. He continued, "These actions have let down a lot of people, including my colleagues at C-SPAN, where I have worked for the past 30 years, professional colleagues in the media, and the team at the Commission on Presidential Debates. I ask for their forgiveness as I try to move forward in a moment of reflection and disappointment in myself." C-SPAN also issued a statement, revealing that the network and the Commission on Presidential Debates, CPD, were made aware about Scully's fabrication on Wednesday. "We are very saddened by this news and do not condone his actions," C-SPAN said. "Starting immediately, we have placed Steve on administrative leave. After some distance from this episode, we believe in his ability to continue to contribute to C-SPAN." President Trump touted Scully's suspension on Twitter. "I was right again," the president exclaimed. Steve Scully just admitted he was lying about his Twitter being hacked. The debate was rigged. He was suspended from at C-SPAN indefinitely. The Trump campaign was not treated fairly by the commission. "Did I show good instincts in being the first to know?" The Hill media reporter Joe Concha pondered if the CPD's decision to scrap the second debate so quickly had anything to do with Scully's false claim. One thought on the Scully suspension after lying about getting hacked. The Presidential Debates Commission was very quick to cancel the second debate that would have watched by 70 to 75 million. No effort was made to find an alternative date. "Question as if Scully impacted decision," Concha tweeted. The CPD did not immediately respond to Fox News requests for comment. Both C-SPAN and the CPD initially defended Scully. The day after Scully tweeted at Scaramucci, C-SPAN issued a statement claiming Scully did not originate the tweet in question. The statement added that the CPD was investigating the incident with the help of authorities. CPD later stated that it had reported the apparent hack to the FBI and Twitter as part of its investigation. A spokesperson for Twitter previously told Fox News, "We've no comment," when asked to confirm whether or not Scully's account was hacked.